Hello and welcome friends. Today we are going to learn how to change the color of your text and size of your text in HTML. So let's start this video. First of all, we have to type here HTML. Now type here head, title. As usual, you type in HTML, you can type here color. I give here a title, color and font size. This is the title of our HTML web page. After this, we have to type here title and title close tag, close head tag. And after this, we have to write here body tag. And after typing body tag, we have to use paragraph tag here. I write here paragraph. Okay, this is a paragraph tag. And type here font size. Okay, font size. So what is the font size? Font size is 150. Okay, close inverted comma. After closing, type here face. What is the face of font? I tell you about the face of font. If I open MS Word, this is the face: Cambria, Calibri, Mangal, Algerian, Aharoni. This is the face of font. Okay, so you can type here face of font. Face is equal to, I type here Arial, close. And what is the color of the font? Color of the font is green. So type here green. After typing here, we have to write here this is green color. Okay, now close the font tag and close the paragraph tag. If you have to change the color of the font, we have to write here. We have to write here the color name. For example, I change the size of font and also the face of the font and also the color of the font. So I paste this and change the font size. First of all, we give font size 120, and face of font is change and replace by what is the, I type here Arial black, BLACK. Okay, after this the color green is converted into the red color. So I write here red. Okay, after writing red, I use here paragraph style tag also. So how can we use? Type here P style means paragraph style. Okay, after typing paragraph style, we have to type here, we have to type here paragraph style is equal to font. Okay, so what kind of font? So what kind of font? Okay, so what is the font family? Font family is Calibri. For example, Calibri, because we already use here Arial and Arial black. So I write here Calibri. Okay, not double L, Calibri single L. Okay, after writing Calibri, we have to separate this code with semicolon. So write here semicolon. What is the font size? Type here font size. Font size, write here colon. What is the font size? Font size is 30 pixel, only 30 pixel. Okay, so see here the font size. If you run this code, you see the font size. What is the font size? What is the change in font size? So after writing, we have to type here color. So spelling of color is COLOR, because it is American English, and in American English the spelling of color is COLOR. So write here COLOR, not COLOUR, because COLOUR is a British English. Okay, color, colon green. We already type here green, so give here red. Okay, after typing red, we have to separate this with semicolon and close this bracket, close this tag. After closing this tag, we have to write here something like my channel name is Computer and Excel Solution. Okay, Computer and Excel Solution. Okay, now close the body tag. Before closing body tag, we have to close the paragraph tag. Okay, after closing paragraph, we have to close body tag. So close the body tag here. After closing body tag, we have to close here HTML and save this program. I save this program on desktop. I give here a name, vcolor. Okay, .html is compulsory to write here because the extension of web page is .html. So write here .html. After this, we have to run this code. So if we run this code, we can see here what is the situation. Okay, my channel name, what is the size of my channel name is Computer and Excel Solution. The size of my channel name is Computer and Excel Solution is just 30 pixel. Okay, and what is the font size of here what kind of font size we gave? This is green color, 120. Okay, so see here what is the situation. 120 is here.